Welcome back, everybody. So now I have a little teaser kind of trailer to do with the final two episodes of Gotham. So they've just called this the J promo. From the thumbnail, it doesn't take a lot of figuring out what this is about. And I know officially they can't call him Joker yet. Apparently there's still some laws or something going on there, which are preventing them to, officially saying or calling him the Joker. But I've seen some promotional pictures for this some time ago, to be fair, and I looked at it and I was just like, I don't know, how is this going to work, to be honest with you. The look of him in this, if he is finally going to be officially called the Joker, I actually do like the look of it. It looks creepy, it looks scary, it's in line with what's going on in Gotham. They don't do it like we would normally kind of. It's like, for instance, the Bane in this as well. I absolutely loving Bane in here. He's absolutely fantastic, to be honest with you. And I love the more scarier kind of look that he's got. But I just need to see him in action, to be fair. Now, I'm told this is pretty epic. It's only, what, 30-odd seconds long. But I'm told that this 30 seconds is actually really, really good. So I am going to press play. Here we go.
Something beautiful.
Fuck. Fuck. I gotta watch it again. Oh no, what have I done? I gotta need to watch it again. Sorry guys, here we go. So creepy.
I feel something new, something beautiful.
Fuck. Okay. I have to be honest, I actually really, really do like that a lot, to be fair. There's some interesting bits in this 30 seconds, to be honest with you. The very beginning sequence, you see Wayne Tower, which suggests to me that there is going to be a time jump between episode 11 and episode 12. So there is going to be, I have this feeling that there is going to be a sole episode dedicated just to Batman and the Joker. Which, if that is right, I am so fucking excited. I love the look of him in there. I have to be honest, it's a bit different from what I'm used to with the Joker, especially with the new Joker movie coming out with Heath Ledger and like kind of Jack Nicholson's Joker. He's completely different. He is a lot creepier in this as well. He looks creepy in this, and I actually really do love him in there. There's a couple of things in there. It's really like something new, something pretty. I absolutely love that line as well, which just suggests to me that, so here's my theory from what I've just seen and from the promo I just reacted to. In episode 11, Bruce Wayne makes that choice to become Batman. He becomes Batman to try and stabilize Batman at that time. He's also talking about leaving as well. Now, he either stays in Gotham and becomes Batman. Obviously, he's going to become Batman. He's staying in Gotham. Or he's going to leave Gotham for a certain amount of time and then come back. Because of the time jump and from what I just saw there, it reminds me of a certain part of the Batman universe where the Joker was in Arkham Asylum. He was doing nothing. Batman was away for a little bit. And then as soon as Batman come back, the Joker kind of like reactivated, because he talks about, it's like there's that connection between those two as well. And I think that where Bruce Wayne and Batman disappear for a while, he kind of shuts down. He has no reason to kind of do the things he wants to do because he doesn't feel he's got that connection because he's not around. And then when he returns is when he reactivates again. Oh, it's really, really good. I have to admit, I'm actually loving it. I really, really am. I'm really, really genuinely very excited, to be fair. And I'm not showing it a huge amount, but I'm not very well. I've got a cold. But I'm generally really, really excited for this. And I cannot wait for a few weeks' time just for those two last episodes. Like I said, I'm gutted that the program is finishing. I so am. I wish it could carry on. And I really, really do. I get why they had to stop it, but it's been that build up to get to this point is what I'm really, really excited, and I cannot wait to see how they play this out. To be fair, I kind of can guess where they're going to go with in what kind of a direction they're going to go with this. It's pretty much self-explanatory. I just want to see it now, really, to be honest with you. So, on that note, please tell me what you think. Put it in the comments down below as normal. I hope you all have a great rest of the day, whatever you're doing. Please take care and goodbye.